Тема сегодняшней лекции – Waste Water Treatment. Эта лекция предназначена для студентов, которые изучают дисциплину «Экологические проблемы в технологии неорганических веществ» на английском языке. Дисциплина «Environmental Problems of Inorganic Substances Technology». So, the theme is Waste Water Treatment Techniques. And we start. Wastewater treatment methods. There are the majority of wastewater treatment methods. They include septic tank system, wastewater or sewage treatment plants, includes primary sewage treatment, secondary sewage treatment, tertiary or advanced sewage treatment. And I can say that primary treatment methods, primary treatment techniques of wastewater includes mainly physical processes. And the secondary treatment techniques, secondary purification, mainly is biological processes, and tertiary or advanced sewage treatment include bleaching, chlorination, and other chemical methods. Solution: septic tank system. You can see a common septic tank system. They include manhole cover for clean out, gas, scum, wastewater and sludge. And this is drain field covered with gravel or crushed stone. You can see septic tank and the design of septic tank here. And distribution box, for distribution water. Distribution box, and this is perforated pipe and vent pipe. Septic tank system commonly used in private houses where there is not a sewerage system, for example, city sewerage system or so on. Wastewater treatment stage: preliminary, primary, secondary and tertiary. And preliminary purification or primary purification include mainly physical processes such as screening or classifying, sedimentation and filtration. Chemical processes: precipitation, for example, treatment of wastewater different chemical reagents to form insoluble in water compounds and their precipitation. Chlorination is a chemical process, is processing of wastewater by gaseous chlorine, because chlorine is a very active oxidation agent, and gaseous chlorine oxidates the majority of pollutions. And biological processes. Biological processes can be aerobic and anaerobic ones. Primary purification, physical methods. The types of equipment, of apparatuses, which can be used for these purposes. Screening or bar filters for removal of large materials, coarse materials. Grinding, and cementation of coarse materials. Removal from grit chamber, primary sedimentation tanks, decrease velocity of sewage, sedimentation of suspending solids, biosolids removed from bottom, and removed for surface by skimmer arm. Primary treatment, mainly physical processes, and primary treatment allows us to remove from 45% to 85% of solid substances. Removes about 25% to 50% of BOD, biological oxygen demand. Preliminary treatment, bar rocks. You can see the design of bin racks, which are used to remove large objects, coarse objects, that could potentially damage downstream treatment or pumping facilities. Primary sedimentation in bar screens. You can see the design of bar screen. Sedimentation basin, the general view of a sedimentation basin. Primary sedimentation. Primary sedimentation is applied for settling insoluble impurities such as sands and other solid materials to remove settable solids from wastewater. Preliminary treatment grit chamber. Grit chamber used to remove fine and medium-sized dense objects such as sand, broken glass, bone fragments, pebbles, etc. And in this figure you can see the general view of a grit chamber. Schema, the design of schema used for removal of suspended particles. Secondary treatment process. Secondary treatment process includes mainly biological process and use to remove suspended solids, nitrogen and phosphates. These processes allow us to remove up to 90% of suspended solid particles and biological oxygen demand. Various technologies are used: activated sludge process, trickling filter, aerated lagoons, rotating biological contractors. Secondary treatment using trickling filter process. You can see the scheme of purification of wastewater, which include a number of different apparatuses, including bar screen for removal of large coarse solid impurities, grit chamber, then settling tank, aeration tank, the second settling tank, and chlorination tank. This scheme includes all three stages of purification of wastewater: primary methods, secondary methods, including trickling filter process. This is a design of trickling filter. Primary effluent drips onto rocks or man-made media, for example, crushed stones, pebble, and so on. Treated waste to secondary clarifier, rotating arm, to distribute water evenly over filter. Rock bed with slimy bacterial growth, biofilm, the secondary stage of purification, and the primary effluent pumped in the soil. This is the design of a trickling filter. It's a general view of trickling filter. You can see the arm, rotating arm, spreading the water over the crushed material, and then wastewater pass the layer of crushed material, for example, crushed pebble or stones and or another materials, and all the solid particles stay in this layer. This is the same secondary treatment, and this is a trickling filter too. Solutions. Primary and secondary sewage treatment. This scheme shows purification of the wastewater in detail. Primary stage. Primary stage include three apparatuses: bar screen, grit chamber, and settling tank. All these apparatuses intended for removal of coarse suspended particles. The slime is released in sludge digester and then sludge drying bed. And the secondary stage include three apparatuses too. These are aeration tank, settling tank, and chlorine desinfection tank. And then purified water can be released to river, lake or ocean because this water is actually pure and cannot affect negatively on the environment. Tertiary treatment can include liquid phase treatment, final sand filtration and further reduces BOD up to 90%. Tertiary treatment can be carried out in special basins, such this basin shown in this figure. And wastewater disinfection to inactivate pathogen in wastewater. And there are several choices: free chlorine or combined chlorine, ultraviolet radiation, ozone or chlorine dioxide. We can use each of these chemical agents for inactivation pathogen in wastewater. This is the secondary stage of purification of wastewater, which include biological processes or chemical processes. You can see the tank for disinfection with chlorine or maybe another chemical reagents. The last slide in this presentation, what can you do? Water pollution, ways to help reduce water pollution and reducing water pollution. Solutions are fertilized garden and yard plants with manure or compost instead of commercial inorganic fertilizer. Minimize your use of pesticides, especially near bodies of water. Prevent yard wastes from entering storm drains. Do not use water fresh never in toilets. Do not flush unwanted medicines down the toilet. Do not pour pesticides, paints, solvents, oil, antifreeze, or other products containing harmful chemical compounds down the drains or onto the ground. All these measures can decrease pollution of wastewater and allow us to use this water once more. Thank you for your attention. Мы закончили изучение темы способы очистки сточных вод, используя различные методы – физические, биологические и химические. Благодарю вас за внимание. Лекция закончена.